asked them how to decide which they liked best. All the pictures were put out in our places, and we went to each other's tables and voted by using counters. We picked one from each table that had the most counters. This was a secret way of voting, which meant everyone got to look at all the pictures and vote. There were four table winners. This is Leo, this is mine, this is me, and this is James.
The winning designer was put together, and we took pictures of each winning picture and put them together to make a final design. This was done in a small group, but the end result was very similar.
The last group of ideas were put together to make the final design. This shows a simple outline of the various areas in the final design.
The class was then put into random groups. Each group picked an area and we made the detailed garden plan for it. These areas are the path of bushes, the butterfly den, the football area, the flower border, and the rangoon design. We all loved it.
What do you think? Do you have any questions?
Is this the final site? Can I ask you where you're going to do it in the park?
We've got a piece at the top.
And that's near the...
close to the school boundary and just down from the bowling. It's the place we would like to choose that.
I haven't seen the final one, so what would you hope to put in it then?
We're going to make a temple for the butterfly. Oh, excellent. It's a butterfly den. A butterfly den, yeah. And you're going to put some flowers in there as well? Yeah. Master, explain it to me. That is the butterfly den. And we're hoping to go for another popular den. And this is the path. So it depends on the community school and the sign. And this is the flower border by here. And we decided to put a couple of buffers at the bottom. And we've been in about rangoon pattern, so we decided to put them up the top.
What's that?
It's a rangoon pattern. So we're doing about this line.
What's a rangoon?
It's like it's a pattern that they use in Hinduism.
I think that with the rangoon patterns, they were all struck by the nature of them, the fact that they could be very bright and cheerful. But they didn't have to be something that was growing, that they could make it as a mosaic, or they could make it with plants.
Well, what do we think then, group?
I think there's a lot of work that's gone into it, all of you. Definitely put some thought in and some field work by the way you've got these designs here. Very good. Very well presented as well.
I've enjoyed doing it. Are you going to enjoy doing it actually in the park?
Or in my garden?
Or the bowling green?
No, it's a bowling
green. Well, I think from what you can hear now that everyone's in absolute agreement, and we'd absolutely love to have it in our park. And anything we can do to help, or we'd be very willing to do that.
I suppose you've got all your funding you need and everything.